dressing room.
What is up, everyone? This is Abhishek. I just finished my yoga in the morning and I'm headed to my first class, which is dance composition. Ah, it's so nice outside. I hope it doesn't rain today. We have a lot going on today, so stay tuned.
It's been a week from hell. I lost my job and I got. My girl just kicked me out, she says I'm lame. Maybe she's got a point, that's the sack from Fire Eyes. Yeah,
find something in the room that's red to touch, go!
Yeah, but I'm red. I'll love you, I swear, girl. Whoa, whoa. But tell me, if I wasn't broke, ooh, would you spend more time with me like you said you do? Yeah, oh yeah. Tell me what I'm supposed to do, 'cause the only thing I need is to be loved.
Alright, just finished my first class. I'm headed to my next class, which is physics. I have like 10 minutes to get ready between classes and go to the next class, so hopefully I'm not running late. Done with my physics class. I'm a double major in physics and dance. Now we're headed to lunch with the YouTube fam. I'll show you guys around. Oh, George, say hi.
Is this thing on?
Yeah, it is. Alright guys, so we're at U-Stand right now. I think the food here is pretty good. It's all you can eat for like 10 bucks or something, right? This is like the main dining hall. And we have two other dining halls, which are Summies and Swings.
It's pretty good. I like it.
I love U-Stand food. I go there almost every day.
Yeah, the fries are pretty good too.
I personally like Summies than U-Stand.
Summies better than U-Stand?
Yeah, ooh. I love Summies. I don't know, I just feel like, I don't know, I love it better than U-Stand. But U-Stand is good, I can't lie, it's good.
Hello.
Hi.
Hello.
shit, it's raining. Alright, it's kind of raining right now. I guess it's drizzling, but we just finished lunch and I'm headed to meet a friend to practice some scenes for my acting one class. So let's go. This is my scene partner, Nev, and we're just gonna practice some scenes that we have. I'm blue without your face, but what can I do? 'Cause I'm just a sinking ship, and you're just a pain. What are you talking about?
Give it to me.
You're being a little paranoid.
Paranoid?
Maybe a little.
Fuck you, Hal. I know you have one of my notebooks.
We finished rehearsing, now we're actually going to acting one.
One semester later.
Oh man, that was an exhausting class. I'm now headed to the Exley Science Center where my physics class happened in the morning for a TA meeting. I'm a teaching assistant for a physics class and we're having a meeting right now. So let's go there. Allison.
Hey.
Hi.
Is that your YouTube video?
Yeah.
What's up, internet? We're here with Abhishek's life. Please don't put this in your video. This can be the end. I won't just settle for being your friend. A broken bond is not too late to mend. But what can I do? 'Cause I'm just a sinking ship, and you're just a pair of lips.
Oh, this is arbitrary. Oh,
yes.
This is 1/x.
Exactly.
Stick into note. This is
the
note. That's a 1/x.
Everything's short enough would just look like a line. Come on.
Fair enough. I just got done with the course assistant meeting. I'm gonna go grab dinner and then go to a job. I'm running late, so let's go. So I'm at my job right now at the reserve desk in the library. I work here as I guess you could call it a desk assistant. This is probably the best job on campus, to be honest, because you get to sit here at a desk and people stop by sometimes and ask for some books, but otherwise I just sit here and get my homework done. Also, I don't get to eat as much at the actual dining hall, so I usually grab something to go and I eat wherever I am. So I get to do some homework. Record a vlog. I'm trying to start a YouTube channel. Do you want to be in it? Miss, can you see yourself?
Hi. I'm Maya. I want to be famous.
Alright, y'all. I'm done with my shift at the library. I'm gonna clock out and go to the podcast club meeting. Pretty dark outside, so you won't see many people walking around.
Whoa, wait, are you vlogging?
Yeah, I am vlogging.
Oh my god.
What are you vlogging for?
Hi.
Hi, Mom.
Hi, just vlogging. I just got done with the podcast club. I'm headed home right now. Probably gonna get finish up like some work and then maybe go to bed. We'll see. As you can see, I'm back in my room. I'm gonna catch up on some emails, change, and go to a dance showcase. I don't know if they let me record in there, but I guess it's worth the shot. Alright, the show was insane. It's been a super long day. I'm going to bed right now, so I'll see you all in the next one.